The V consists of four things. Everyone knows what a music video is. And everyone knows what new...
All program.
Up next.
The 1991-92 school year was an unforgettable experience for everyone at CHS. The achievements and accomplishments will be remembered by all of us. Door slamming, everybody talking, the latest hot gossip, 4 minutes rest before the next bell, and the stampede back to class.
Cut down the sides, we stand in the breach, we fight at the front, this is your life. Yeah, this is your life, this is your world, beginning to end, this is the price of heaven or hope, this is the time, this is your life.
Yeah. You feel it, baby.
Our teachers worked hard to continue the CHS tradition of academic excellence, and so did we. We're especially proud of our special ed program. Over 35% of CHS students made the honor roll this year, and the Gold Card Club had more members than ever.
Come on, swing.
The funniest thing that ever happened at Cohoes High was when I decided to have a little party at my house and 200 people showed up.
When we walked into school and we seen Dr. Proper riding his bike in spandex.
Who's your favorite person in the world?
Coach Larry Connors. My favorite teacher at Cohoes High School is what?
Our pep rallies are always great, but this year's was a blast. School spirit gets better every year. Our cheerleaders were great as we all rooted for our teams, win or lose. Go Tigers!
At Cohoes High School is
girls basketball.
We love it because we rule.
Probably the most embarrassing thing that happened to me is when I had my pants pulled down in the middle of business math.
Like the other night, we were going to this big party, and we ended up getting kicked out, and we had to sleep in Matt Owens' car. It's about 30 feet long.
From computing and word processing to dissecting grasshoppers, our labs gave us great practical experience that we'll apply someday in the real world.
One in the-
The fledgling CHS football program builds its competitive stature every year. Our young players gained invaluable experience as they took on some of the best teams in the area. Come on, come on. The JV team is also making great strides. Dave Blazinski was all-star punter, and Bill Supernaut and Chris Batting made the all-star second team. The cross-country team is also building on its young runners. The boys went 5-5, and the girls went 4-4. The boys' soccer team had 4 impressive wins against tough opposition. We're looking to get even better next year. Eric Charbonneau and Mike Brim were both Colonial Conference All-Stars. Girls' soccer also had 4 good wins. Stacy Kennedy, Kim Connors, and Corey Duchesne made the All-Star team. Our Bloodmobile Blood Drive continued the CHS tradition of community service. Halloween was great. The haunted house made the school hallways as scary as a math test and was the most successful fundraiser of the year. Highlight of the Christmas concert was a performance of the concert band, fresh from a second place finish in the Battle of the Bands in Albany's Knickerbocker Arena. Homecoming was great. The court had great-looking guys and fantastic gals. The bonfire was huge, and the dance was the best. We'll all remember this one. Marching band practiced hard and put on a great performance at the halftime of the homecoming game. The whole band's talent and creativity showed in their wonderful formations and great music. They really made the day.
One of my favorite subjects is math. One of my favorite teachers is Mr. Mannix. Boy, I wish he could be here right now.
Glad I could stop by, guys.
Thanks.
What's going on?
Nothing much.
And the funniest thing that ever happened at Cohoes High School was Dewey Smear and filling him up puddle. Hi.
I'll be driving next week, so everybody that's walking, watch out.
The cafeteria was a great place to relax, even with everybody talking at once. Food disappeared rapidly as we shared the latest gossip and news with our friends between classes. Time for the CHS stars to come out. Yeah, we're good.
Hasta la vista, baby.
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 If I was stranded on a desert island, I definitely want to be stuck with Luke Perry, Jason Priestley, and definitely Keith Maloney.
If I won the lottery, I would definitely buy an exotic island with lots of hot, sexy babes.
If I won the lottery, I'd definitely go on a big shopping spree and then buy a cherry red Porsche.
What do you think about smoking, Kevin?
I don't think smoking should be allowed in Cohoes High School at all.
The Lady Tigers had a great year, going 17-3 and sending Becky Gleason to the Colonial Council All-Stars first team. In boys varsity basketball, the Tigers had a good year, posting an 11-8 record. The junior varsity boys basketball team went 8-11, but showed a lot of promise for the future. The JV girls had a disappointing year with only 4 wins, but we're looking for great things next year. The boys bowling team had 7 good wins against tough opposition. The girls' bowling team posted 5 wins. The indoor boys and girls track team hosted this home meet at the Armory and gave a good team performance. Varsity volleyball is still building, but managed to record 3 wins this season. The junior varsity volleyball team also struggled a little, posting 4 wins. The wrestling team had a spectacular year, going 12-2. The Cohoes team gave great performances at Everybody Dance Now competition for dance and drill teams. Learning a trade was an important part of our education for many of us at CHS. At BOCES, we learned the professional skills that will serve us well in our life beyond high school.
Joe Walsh, and I'm making tracks into broadcasting.
Hi, I'm Amanda Shear, and I'm making tracks to
the pool where I work to get paid to get a tan.
Hi, I'm Lee, and I'm making tracks to the local Christmas tree farm this summer.
Hi, I'm Erin, and I'm making tracks to the local shopping mall.
Hi, I'm making tracks to French Lick, Indiana.
This was the year of the 60s retro style. What a babe! What was hot? T-shirts, caps, bike shorts, and leisure suits. Not. And serious footage including boots, box, sandals, and platforms. As if. Everybody was environmentally conscious. Not. Most of us recycled. Remember, we've only got one Mother Earth, and she's not recyclable. Like Major Man, serious problems like AIDS and homeless got lots of attention when rock stars and celebrities lent their time to raise money for research and health. Really Middle Man, we listened to lots of music, more CDs than tape. MTV and Much Music dominated television's music videos. They really wailed.
Our talent show is always a highlight of the year. The students and faculty all enter into the spirit of the event and make it a truly memorable night.
Mike, what will you be doing this summer?
Sleeping, definitely sleeping.
You're going to get a lot of rest this summer?
Between parties, I'll be sleeping.
I'm going to sleep, go swimming, then party, and go back to sleep.
I'll probably be working and partying.
I must say, I'm going to be visiting Florida this summer and go down to St. Augustine.
Well, shake it
this
up,
is
baby,
the Beatles.
Now. Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, baby. Now come on, baby. Work it on out. Work it on out.
Well, listen, little girl. Listen, little girl. Twist so fine. Twist so fine.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer.
And let me know that you're mine.
You're mine.
Woo!
We'll work it on out.
Work it on out.
You know you look so good.
Look so good.
You know you got me going out. Got me going.
Just like I knew that you would. Knew that you would.
Come on, baby, now. Come on, baby. Twist and shout. Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, baby, now. Come on, baby.
Work it on out. Work it on out.
Come on and twist, little girl. Twist, little girl. You know you twist so fine. Twist so fine.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer. Let me know that you're mine. Know you're mine. Twist and shout.
Well, it's a little girl.
Come on, baby. Let me
forget. Our valedictorian was Becky Gleason. Becky was also captain of the league champion basketball team and an ace doubles player in tennis. She won many academic honors throughout the year, including those from the NASSP and the Congressional Young Scholars Program. Becky will attend college in Elmira on a full scholarship. the varsity baseball team had another good year, posting 12 wins against 7 defeats. Don Garrity made All-Star first team. Varsity softball had 7 good wins in a tough season. The junior varsity softball team split the season with the opposition going 9-9. Both boys and girls track teams had impressive seasons, with Eric Charbonneau, Stacy Kennedy, and Christine Wilberding making first-team Colonial Council All-Stars. The junior prom was at the Sunset Inn in Troy. The girls looked good, the guys looked good, the music was hot, and we danced the night away.
We rise and we fall. The future is ours, the promise is real, this is your life. I've seen it before, I've seen many times, an impossible task, cut down the size, we stand in the breach, we fight at the front, this is your life. Yeah, this is your life, this is your world, beginning to end, this is the price of heaven or hell. This is the time, this is your life. We've all grown up together, it's a shame we grow apart.
The marching band was hot in the St. Patrick's Day Parade in New York City.
Hi, I'm Allison.
And I'm Christine.
And we're making tracks
to Thornhurst, Pennsylvania.
Amy, what will you be doing this summer?
Shopping, of course.
And Tiffany Forming, what will you be doing this summer?
What will I be doing? I will be graduating from Cohoes High. And then after that, I'm going back home to Missouri and planning on going to college.
We have some good-looking students at CHS. None of them were around when we shot this.
This is your life, this is your world, beginning to end. This is the price of heaven or hell. This is the time, this is your life. This is your life, this is your world, the struggle begins. This is the price of heaven or hell. This is your chance, this is your life. Oh.
You're a good man, Charlie Brown. And the entire cast was good in this performance of the school play. Everybody, including the backstage crew, worked hard to make this year's show truly one to remember. some of our cars were old, some were new, and some were, well, boring. But anything is better than riding the bus. The class of 95, live.
This year was actually nothing really.
Hi, I'm Jill, and I'm a freshman, and this is Amanda, and she's a sophomore. We'd like to say hi to all our friends out there.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Breakfast buddy, please.
Oh, would you like sausage, egg, or ham on that?
No, thanks.
No, thanks? Okay.
Hi, I'm Al. I'll be your breakfast buddy.
You don't look like Willard Scott.
Hey, you can eat that.
Breakfast buddies, now available everywhere.
Mr. Mullins, what will you be doing this summer?
I'll be body surfing at Myrtle Beach. I'm really looking forward to it. We're renting a condo down there. I'm going down with my eight nieces and nephews, and we're going to do a lot of body surfing down there. Probably do a lot of shark scaring, too. I plan to scare a lot of sharks with my face this summer.
I'm going
to
work all summer.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
Sophomores waiting for 94.
Jill, and she's a freshman, and we just want to say hi to all our friends out there.
Hi, my name is Jamie Bonkowski, and I am a sophomore at Cohoes High School. I'd like to thank my parents for helping me through high school. Thanks, Mom and Dad. I appreciate you a lot. The next is I go out with Shane's my I love you, honey, forever. And I just wanted to tell you my best friend is Tina, and I want her to come here. Come here, Tina.
Hi. Hi, Mrs. Bonkowski.
No. What else do you want to say? Thanks for being there when we party together. Yeah.
High school friends, the best we'll ever have. There were good times, there were bad times, but we were always there for each other.
what's up?
Move over 92. 93 is coming through.
My name is Carrie, and I'd just like to wish all the seniors good luck in their future.
Hi, I'm Vince Francescone, and I'd just like to say hello to everybody in the junior class. And I had a great year this year, and my teachers are great. I hope to do well next year, and just like to say hi to everybody.
Hi, I'm Kevin Liberti. I'm a junior here at Cohoes High School. A lot of people call me Bird. The last few years I've been here, it's just been great, and I'd like to wish everybody a happy summer. Oh, and Shelby Foote, if you're out there listening, I love your Civil War tapes.
Hi, I'm John Dish, and I'm a junior at Cohoes High School, and I just wanted to say hello to everybody, and I'm really looking forward to being a senior, and what I'm really looking forward to is playing sports at Cohoes High. And one of my favorite teachers up here would have to be Mr. Wilhelm, because he is the soccer coach and he's really been a big influence on me.
Why could you just kill a man?
Our prom was at the Renaissance Hotel in Saratoga Springs. The room looked great, we looked great, and a great time was had by all. Couples, best friends. These guys will always be special to each other. And now from the Video Yearbook News Desk, a look at the top events of 91-92. The collapse of the Soviet Union dominated world events in the autumn of 1991. Communist hardliners led the ouster of Soviet Premier Mikhail Gorbachev and ushered in Boris Yeltsin. Magic Johnson, the Los Angeles Lakers basketball star and NBA most valuable player, shocked the world with an announcement that he was carrying the AIDS virus.
I'm going to miss playing. And I would now become a spokesman for the HIV virus.
Democrats and Republicans were jostling for their party's presidential nominations as states held primary elections. In sports, a great World Series, the Minnesota Twins taking the Atlanta Braves to win baseball's Fall Classic. The Washington Redskins capped a championship season with a victory over the Buffalo Bills in Super Bowl 26. The Duke Blue Devils made it two in a row in college basketball, defeating Michigan in the NCAA Finals. In entertainment, the major networks continue to dominate ratings with shows such as The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, A Different World, and Northern Exposure. The Fox Television Network made new inroads into the teen market with Beverly Hills 90210, In Living Color, and Married with Children. On the silver screen, Terminator 2 and Wayne's World scored big. Emerging music trends in 91-92 included Boys to Men, Bryan Adams, Guns N' Roses, Marky Mark, and Garth Brooks. And that covers 91-92. Now a word from your school.
Music has been a very successful part of Cohoes High School. At the end of February, our dance team competed near Syracuse, New York, against schools from Ohio all the way to Long Island. We won the grand championship of all the schools competing. And this 4-foot trophy was awarded to our students. They've competed for a trophy like this twice, and they have won grand championship both times. We'll see how they do here in March when our school hosts a similar competition. Another example of success in music is the For Kids' Sake Follies, sponsored by a local television station. More than 700 acts have auditioned for that show. They can choose only 25. Not only did they choose our jazz ensemble, but they asked that group to open the For Kids' Sake Follies. That would certainly indicate high ability by our students.
Hi, this is
92 Rules. There'll never be another class like us.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Ryan DiGiacomo.
Goodbye, Cohoes High.
Virginia.
Pennsylvania. Missouri.
Well, here I am, my senior year, getting this thing filmed dressed like a bum. I just wanted to say goodbye to Cohoes High and good luck to all the underclassmen.
I'd like to say a special goodbye to all my friends. I'll miss you all. And Mom and Dad, I'm coming home.
I'm Brian Bullock.
Tom Fife.
The Fish Man.
I'd like to say bye to the coaches.
Teachers.
And Freddie Kluth.
See ya.
This is Squiggy.
Heather.
And the Fish Man.
We're out of here.
Our students this year were outstanding academically, and our Honors Assembly gave us the opportunity to recognize their special achievements.
The good time that made us laugh, I'll wait them back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye.
Graduation, the end and the beginning. We were sad, we were happy, but most of all, we were proud to have stayed the course and finished the job. We'll all move off on our separate paths now, but we'll never forget CHS and our high school days.
All I know is where we've been and what we've been through. If we get and I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
The world's largest producer of video yearbooks proudly announces the Video Yearbook Album for high schools, colleges, and universities. The book. The movie. The best way to remember the best times of your life.